Okay. So now before moving on to the last fairy fountain, I want to actually go and figure out what to do about Pen, because maybe I'll get the second set of frog armor. What was your quest again? No. Is it a side one? No. So is it a main one? This one. Yeah, okay. So I just need to go down here. Actually, I did all of the upgrading. I didn't even put my better armor on now. So we've got you at 8 and you at 12. Yeah, that looks ridiculous, but I like it. Yeah, you're the Year Clan. Wait for you down this road. Okay, but don't be seen by who? Give me this. Now, really? Jeez. Actually, Zonai stuff shouldn't be, electrified. So give me this one. And I think I'm good. Is this supposed to be stealth the whole way? If I get spotted, is it over, or should I just clear them out? Bouncy stick? Because it has a mushroom? That's weird. Okay, let me go up here. Sneak up on this one. You're just gonna you saw me? Okay, how are you not getting shocked by that? You have to be in combat with me to get shocked by that? Okay, fine. Okay, and then what saw me? Oh, you did. Okay, now where? We can meet right where you see that fallen debris. I mean, I know game logic how you got up there, but how did you actually get up there? Are any of you reversible? You are. That should bring me up more than high enough. I mean, I know this is just a Yiga Clan trap, so I don't know what the big deal is. Oh, but we're onto the Great Plateau again. I'm gonna grab this fire fruit before I start this fight, just in case. So shocking. Okay, well at least we're out of that, so now I can go back to using a one hand. And I can actually get some hits. That being said, you guys actually helped a lot there. Once I get a full party, then I will actually enjoy doing raids because I won't have to worry about this too much. Oh yeah, I guess I haven't run into the Yiga Clan with you yet, so that makes sense. Oh. Oh yeah, I forgot. Tracy didn't actually tell you who I was. Mm. Yeah. Mm.
Ba-bow!
I can't pick up any more weapons. This. Increases the power of Flurry Rush. Okay, so that's what all the royal ones do. Drop that. Okay, what do I have for materials? Let's see, it's a 10, so that would be 34. 39. Or 28. Let me just do one of these. Go do the last fairy just so that that's all done. I don't need the stamp here anymore. I guess we'll go down from the tower. So where would there be a stable near here? No, you don't look like one. Back this way. I would find it hard to believe it's that stable. I don't see an. Oh, wait. That's a stable. Okay, so let me go from here. Actually, let me mark that so I know where it is when I get there. And now go from here. Upgrading my cold stuff. At least the one that I could. Oh, that's right, I even marked it. Why was I looking around? I knew which direction it was. And there's a shrine right next to it. Oh, that's right. I think I did this one after the dungeon, because I think I just glided down to that and then continued further this way. Oh, I do not want to deal with you, but there's an ice gliok. Well, at least you're flying close enough to the ground that I might actually be able to do something to you. And you're big, but you're honestly not quite as big as I thought you were going to be. Unless there's different sizes, in which case, yeah, that's just a small one. Of me falling or courage of letting other things fall? And I'm gonna guess if I crouch, yeah, okay. Okay. In here. See anything there. So we'll just go up here. Then I can crouch through here. Okay. Another construct with the chest. Okay, still another chest. Easy. Also seems kind of important, like I can ascend back up through there at some point. Okay, I need a ball here. You've got a glider. Which I guess would get me back over that. Okay. What does this allow for me to do? Okay, there is an under here. How would I get there? Actually ascend. Okay. I still can't get in. But now I should be able to ascend here. And I'm just up here. Okay, that didn't actually help anything. So I need to get there. Nope, that's how I came in. Okay. Let's end up there. No. I can just get up there from here right away. Nope, that's all too high. You might lead me somewhere else, though. Here then. Nope. Okay. So you go around. Let me just take a peek. No, nothing over there. Nothing along the wall at all. Okay, where am I? Okay, I'm here. Okay, back up. Special. Okay, yes, I'm just on the other side of this now, but I still can't go anywhere. I'm guessing that's where the key is, but I don't know how I'm supposed to get in there. Oh, are these trap lasers and not hurt me lasers? They are. Oh. Should be it for chests, yeah. The rest of this should actually be straightforward now. Seeing that. Okay, there is no place for that to fall into the abyss. Unless I purposefully direct it that way. Sure.